Hello, today we visit Oceanographic in Valencia. So here we have a group of animals, of 16 animals in total. We have our youngest one, we name her Yura. She's 2 years old, it's gonna be 3 at the end of the summer. The majority of the animals that have been born here at Oceanographic. There is some group of animals that they came from Mar del Plata Aquarium back in 2002-2003. When the crisis hit Argentina, that park closed, and here Oceanographic recuperate some of their animals, the belugas as well, and some of the dolphins. And then the rest of the animals you see here that have been born here at Oceanographic. So the breeding on those animals is very important. For us, allow us the opportunity to keep learning from them, from the adults and from the youngest one, and able to apply that knowledge in animals in the wild. I think one of the biggest problems today is our oceans and our seas. And centers as this one allow us to keep learning and trying to help the animals that they really need help, which is those animals that they are today in the wild. All the research projects we do here, we apply it with wild population. We collaborate in Florida with some of the projects. There is the population of dolphins best or more studied in the world. That is very known. So the projects we do here, we apply it with wild populations. We done projects in Bermuda Island with wild populations as well. One of the projects we do is like the lung capacity of the animals, which allow us or will allow us in the future to do a health assessment of the animal. For example, if there is a massive stranding with dolphins or other cetaceans, we could do a health assessment of the animals through spirometries, which we are learning from them now, to able to determine which animals that are stronger, healthier, and able to pick the animals that they need help and do a previous assessment. Having this population able to breathe, which at the end is a natural behavior that they should display, we have many programs with enrichment programs as well we apply here, which we allow the animals to develop and use their natural behaviors between them. This is a group, big group of animals, so they have their own hierarchy, they have the youngest, the oldest, so they are all together. And it's very important the animals, they can use their natural behaviors here as well. And breeding is one of them, and that will allow us to keep learning from them in the future.
down in the comment section below, and don't forget to give our video a thumb up in order to never miss a new video. Subscribe for free.